Kenai Fjords National Park. In a first visit to Kenai Fjords, one's eyes are drawn to its glowing blue ice, a relic of the Ice Age. Kenai Fjords National Park is a dazzling marriage of ice and sea. This park is located at the edge of the Kenai Peninsula. 40 glaciers flow from its ice field, carving the jagged coastline. Fog scrims the cliffs and coves. Cascading waters drizzle the heights. A coastal wilderness where sheer slate-gray cliffs rise from the sea to form the rocky spine of the Kenai Peninsula. Forests of conifers cling to the slopes. Sea otters patrol the frigid waters. Atop these mile-high mountains spread the Harding Ice Field, some 700 square miles of ice nearly a mile thick, a gargantuan remnant of an ancient ice field that once had covered much of southern Alaska. Today, glaciers radiate from its stockpile of ice and snow, flowing downslope toward the sea. Glaciers are rivers, rivers of H2O in a solid rather than a liquid state, rivers of ice. Only one tongue of the ice field is accessible by car. Exit Glacier, a shrinking glacier. Its frozen snout is slowly retreating into the mountains. Here, trails, a network of them, skirt the ice. Edge of the glacier, glacier view, and toe of glacier trails, serving up intimate views of nature's mighty carving tool. A dozen miles by road from Exit Glacier, Seward, one of Alaska's oldest and most charming towns, a working fishing port, and home to a fleet of excursion boats. Dress warm, the sea air is bracing. Resurrection Bay, the gateway to Seward and its closest fjord, a four-hour excursion. It's a nine-hour trip to northwestern fjord, and its tidewater glaciers, icy arms of the Harding Ice Field that reach the sea, spectacularly framed by mountains. Creaking and groaning, glaciers moving relentlessly down to the sea, where they calve massive chunks of ice into the frigid waters. Ice floes are havens for seals. Females give birth there. Sea lions crowd the offshore islands. Males are nearly twice the size of females and weigh up to half a ton. Kenai Fjords National Park is also a bird sanctuary. Guillemots, gulls, kittiwakes, hundreds of thousands of them nest along the rocky cliffs of the peninsula and on the islands farther off the coast. Puffins thrive here. These sturdy birds are underwater hunters. They can bring up as many as 10 fish at a time in their brightly colored bills. Alaska is home to the world's largest puffin population. Remarkable wildlife and an astounding convergence of mountains, ice, and ocean. It is Kenai Fjords National Park legacy.